I bought a home, a place to live with love and trust, not a trap, not a place to hide.
Hey.
It has been 4 years since I last saw my monster. So here I am, a survivor attempting to share my story and find healing. Michael Myers was the personification of evil.
It's theirs. It's their wedding rings.
It's up to each of us whether or not we lock the door and find our resolve or let him inside.